The main job of the youth helpers is to push and pull wheelchairs and to keep the sanctuary pilgrims company and spend time with them and talk with them and take them out places and help make their pilgrimage really special so that they can make lots of good memories.
It's really great getting to speak to them and learn about them and talk about their life before they came here and why they came here and, you know, their connection to the place. So I think it's really special that we get to share that with them.
The nightlife is really good, so there's great opportunities to have fun on a night and meet and make new friends and get to know the people that you're working with during the day. It's just a really cool place to meet people and make memories, so I definitely wanted to come back.